Here's what you missed on Phathead and Cande in the morning. Weekdays 6 to 10 a.m. on My Country 96.1.
My Country 96.1, Phathead, Cande Roth. Cande, so busy this weekend. We've got a lot to get to, but all I could think about, and I didn't really want to text you because I wanted it fresh on Monday morning, was your meeting with your son, Evan, your get-together. How did it go?
It went great. He came over. It turned out to be a really nice day Saturday, so we spent a lot of time out on the deck.
Now, wait, hold on. You both got vaccinated. You've been waiting to embrace. So he walks through the door. What happens, Cande?
He picks up Tilly and starts hugging her.
Oh, he hugged your baby. He hugged your baby.
They're in love. Tilly does not react to anybody the way she reacts to Evan.
Oh.
So cute. Yeah. So when they were done, which really they never got done because that happened all day, then we embraced. Then I made buffalo chicken chili, which he started. Then I made wings, which he ate about 2.5 dozen, I'm going to say, a lot.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he ate a lot. And because, you know, he's usually very strict with what he eats and blah, blah, blah. And he gave himself a pass. And boy, did he take advantage of it.
So, uh-huh.
We had fun. It was great to see him. He loves the new house. And more than anything, he loves Tilly.
So did two of you just sitting on the outside deck on Saturday?
Brian, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. The three of you?
Yeah, it was really nice. Yeah.
And Tilly on his lap all day.
Yep.
That's nice.
He got down on his hands and knees playing with her, which I usually don't get down on my hands and knees to play with her. Yeah, it was really cute.
Me and you physically can't get down on our hands and knees.
I can too. Getting up, that's the problem.
So do you FaceTime Casey, your other son, at any point during the day?
No, we do not.
Interesting. Okay.
He had to take Jackie for her second shot.
Okay.
They had to travel quite a ways. So that was that. And then Friday, Casey took the day off to go golfing. So he was out of communicate then.
Okay.
Yesterday we were texting and I suggested something on Netflix for him to watch. And he said, I'll be watching the Masters all day. Oh, yes, of course. I forgot.
What did you suggest on Netflix?
Nomadland.
Oh, on Hulu, you mean?
You're right. On Hulu.
Yes. And did he watch Nomadland?
He said he will, but he was watching the Masters all day.
All right. Well, you know, I watched a lot of the Masters, but then when Hideki Matsuyama, pulled away and was winning by like 6 strokes at one point, I had to turn it off. I was looking for a movie, Cande, because it was just, it was out of control, the game.
I saw a great documentary on Clarence Clemens. I got to watch it again. It was so good.
You told me to check that out.
So good. Oh, my goodness.
I watched over the weekend. I didn't do what you said, but I did watch half of the Drew Barrymore movie, The Stand-In, Cande.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah, not worth your time, really. You could pass on it. And then I watched the buddy comedy Thunder Force with Octavia Spencer and Melissa McCarthy, which was, it was silly. It was silly, stupid, but it was cute. I had fun watching it. There really are no redeeming qualities. Like, once the movie's done, You're mentally done with it, but it was cute while it was going on to watch. So if you're interested, and by the way, there is a great cameo in the movie, and he's in like at least half the movie. Jason Bateman has a great role.
He's fantastic. We love him.
He has completely surprised me that he was in the movie. He had a great role in the film. So if you want to see, for that reason, you may want to watch it. It was cute. It was kind of funny. So while you and your son were embracing and doing your thing, my wife took Leah and Elijah to get their hair done. Leah got what's called curtain bangs. Is that what it's called?
I didn't know it had a name.
And it's not bangs necessarily. It's like when you part it in the middle and it looks like curtains. They like drapes off to the side.
Yes,
you know?
I love that. Mm-hmm.
And she got that done. She looks amazing as always. And
she's hot. And tell her. She's hot.
That's a whole nother story. Boy,
and she's
was
one of those girls. I don't know if you remember back in the day where they had a commercial. I forget what it was. Maybe bubble bath or something.
Yeah.
And the girl's wearing glasses, and she looks very studious. And all of a sudden, She rips the glasses off. She lets her hair down. And she's like this hot mama.
Okay.
Yep,
everyone,
that's her life.
Calm down. And Elijah got went to the same salon and got highlights put in the top of his hair.
Highlights?
He's got like blonde highlights in the top of his hair,
Candy.
What
are you talking about? He's 7 years old.
I got to send you a picture. He looks
you
like
do.
He let's see.
What's happening over there? Highlights.
There's a look, it's not as much as you'd think. It's not like
I understand. I just didn't let them do that at that age. But well, it's only hair. It grows back.
I have no control over that. That is mommy's decision. All right. So here, I'm sending you a picture. Take a look. Let me know if you get it. You should have it. Do you see the picture I just sent you?
I'm looking.
Stop.
I'm looking.
Stop typing. You're typing. I hear you.
I'm working.
We got things to do here. Take a look at the picture with the highlights.
Oh, it's adorable.
It's not like as blonde as you'd think. It's just a couple of little.
So cute. He really is.
Oh, there you go.
Who he looks like.
And while that was going on, the next day, Abby, my other daughter, went to a birthday party. They did goat yoga, the cutest little thing with baby goats.
That is adorable. I love that.
Little baby goats. I mean, everyone's heard of goat yoga, except my parents, who I had to explain it to. A couple days prior.
You definitely need a little bit of an explanation.
Yeah, it's doing yoga and little baby goats run around and climb on you while you're doing yoga. It's very sweet.
I love it. Evan's into yoga, too. I'll have to ask him if he's tried that yet.
I'll send you a picture of that as well. My Country, 96.1.
Phathead and Cande in the morning, weekdays 6 to 10 a.m. on My Country, 96.1.